Highlighted.
What? Root, root. I'm talking about root.
Teacher, can I say? Junior. No.
Sorry?
Teacher, can I say?
Mariam, wait. Okay. Thank you, Habiba. Mariam, can you please give us some examples of fruits?
Mariam, Adil?
Yes, Mariam, Adil.
Okay. Root, stem.
Examples of roots.
Okay. Carrot and radish.
Others.
Can you give one more, please?
Eight.
Say one more. Okay, let us give chance to Omar Ashraf. Thank you, Mariam. Yes, Omar. How are you, Omar? Omar.
Yes,
from where do we get the seeds, Omar?
With a little vitamin.
Seeds.
From fruit.
From fruit. Yes, very good. Okay, can you please give me examples of the fruit? Some examples with only one seed.
Mango and watermelon.
Also, watermelon?
Yeah,
you said mango. Mango, no. What's that? Mango has only one seed.
No.
But watermelon? Watermelon have many seeds.
Mango and watermelon.
Apple.
They all have only one seed. Also, apple. Read again.
Apple.
Mango and apple.
Very smart. All are talking now.
Teacher, mango and peach. Is that one seed?
Mango peach.
Mariam?
Teacher, mango and plum.
Let Omar talk. Mariam?
Mango and peach.
Yes, teacher.
Tomato.
No, I'm not talking with Mariam Madhav.
I'm talking
about Mariam Adil.
Mango tofeh, mozoyan.
Give others chance.
Batik.
I don't take a chance.
Now, the next will be yours. Okay? Wait. Yes, Omar Ashraf.
Mango.
But what about watermelon? Also, watermelon have one seed or many seeds?
Many seeds.
Then why did you know? Just now you told us that mango and watermelon has only one seed. Isn't it? That was wrong. Only mango. Mango and avocado, you can say. Okay, thank you all. Let me talk to Rodina. Please wait.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, Mariam Madhav. Please some examples of... Give some examples of few seeds.
Apple and grape.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Apple and grape.
Salah Muhammad, can I talk to you?
Yes.
How are you?
Fine. Thank you.
Okay, please. Can you tell us about wood? From where do we get wood? From?
We from planet.
Planets or plants? Big trees? Which part of the big trees?
Trunk
of big trees.
Okay.
Make big.
Only trunk?
And branches.
Thank you so much. Okay, let us go back to the class. we did till medicinal plants. Okay, let us talk about some examples of medicinal plants like tulsi, neem and mint. Repeat after me. We get medicines from plants. Examples: tulsi, neem, mint. And we also learn about two types of oil. One was for cooking, the other one was to apply on the hair. Okay, they both are different. You cannot use them like the hair oil you cannot use for cooking and the cooking oil you cannot use for applying hair on your hair. Okay. And from where do we get oils? From the seeds of sunflowers. Very good. Thank you. Next, we saw yesterday uses of flowers. Flowers are very beautiful. Flowers smell divine. It means they are really with very good smells. Yeah, we were talking about the fragrance and the rose water. As I said, we discussed about this yesterday, that roses are edible. That means you can eat. And also we get rose water from the rose plant, from the rose flower. And it is also added to the drinks for the flavor and with the sweets. And about the sunflower seeds, they are nutritious. The outer covering of the sunflower is black and inner it is white. Okay, only the white part we eat. And we talked about lavenders, the flower. They are really very relaxation tool. That means if you will see, you will look at them, they are really very beautiful and it will calm your eyes. Okay, let us come to the very important part of the lesson, that we get oxygen from plants. We all living things need oxygen to breathe. Not only us, animals, birds, I'm talking about all the living things. We all need oxygen. Only plants can give us oxygen. That's why it is said we should not cut the trees or plants unnecessarily. As I said, when we are in the park or in the garden, or if you are standing near a plant or a tree, unnecessarily we should not pluck the leaves or branches or flowers. No need. Yes? Why? Because it is really very, very useful for us. We have seen that so many things we get from plants, whatever we are using in our daily lives. We should not cut trees unnecessarily if it is not need. Okay, let us come to this part, the second sentence. Plants give shade and shelter to many birds and animals. I will show you one picture. Yesterday we were talking about this. See, look at the big tree. Wow, it's really very big. Look at the sentence. Plants are also home to many animals and birds. Okay, so look at the birds. They are on the trees. There, now you can see. The birds are there on the trees. They have built the nest. They have laid the eggs. Look at the monkeys. Also, they are on the top of the trees. They also live on the tree. They don't have house like us. Trees are their homes. They live in that. Understood? That is why it is said it is their home. Some birds and some animals, they stay on the tree. Okay, and look at the goat and the cow. They are standing under the tree, under the shades of the tree. Yes, they will relax here. They will eat some of the leaves. Understood? So they will take some rest and they will move on. Okay. So this we have learned yesterday. Plants give shelter to birds and animals. Okay. So today, because you are very good today, I'm going to play one song for you. All are going to listen carefully and you're going to enjoy it, okay? And yes, maybe because of some network problem. Okay. Don't worry, I'm here. Okay. So, again, now come to the reading part. You all are going to open page number 135. You all are going to read
in the tulip.
In the tulips, yeah. Your and tulip reader, TBS part, page number 135. Today I will ask you, okay, to read. Now only 2 minutes more.
Teacher, what day?
Page number 135. Lesson number 2, plants and their uses. Write the date. Write today's date and keep. Today is 7-9-2020. All got the page number? 135.
I'll
start, okay? Parts of a plant.
Yay!
The main parts of a plant are root, stem, leaf, flower, and fruit.
Root.
Okay, that is read about root. R-O-O-T. Root. Yes. No need to write. We are just doing the reading part. We will just read. Only one more minute. So listen carefully. The part of the plant below the soil is called the root. The root helps the plant by fixing
the root
to the soil.
Oops.
The next function, absorbing water from the soil. Okay, children. And one more interesting thing, you can see here, right? Can you see the butterfly? Let us see. This is interesting. The roots of some plants can be eaten. For example, carrot and radish. Understood, children? We'll come back. We are going to read again. Mute yourself. Sorry?
There's only carrot and radish that can be eaten and their root or no?
Yes, there's more. I will show you the picture tomorrow, okay? Like yam, sweet potato, there are more. I will show you the picture tomorrow, okay? Let us do the reading part, okay, Mariam? Repeat. Part of a plant. The main part of a plant are its root, stem, leaf, flower, and fruit. Root. The part of the plant below the soil is called the root. The root helps the plant by fixing it to the soil. I repeat, fixing it to the soil. The next function, absorbing water from the soil. This we have learned before. Yes, you have seen in the picture. Okay, again to the right side, it's on the butterfly. Look at this. This is interesting. The roots of some plants can be eaten. For example, carrot and radish. Yes, children, we all eat carrot and radish. Do you know that are the roots? You all are going to repeat. You all are going to read. Okay, I will ask you tomorrow to read. I can call anyone and I will let you read. You have to read it on your own. Only this page, page number 135, about the parts of a plant. Only about the root. Okay. And look at this word. P-A-R-T-S, parts. Do not say partus. No need to stress R. R is silent. Parts. And we should not say plantes. That is also wrong. It is not plantes. It is plant. Okay. We should always
teach.
He did properly.
Today?
Proper words. Sorry?
Can I read today?
Okay. Start.
The part.
Teacher, can I read
today? Wait, my dear, wait.
Parts of a plant. The part of the plant below the soil is called root.
No, no, you didn't finish the main parts. My dear, repeat again. Parts of a plant.
The parts of a plant. The main part
of
parts
a plant.
Of a plant are its root,
very
stem,
good.
Leaf, flower, and fruit.
What is root?
The part of the plant below the soil is called root.
The
root helps the plant by fixing it to the soil, absorbing water from the soil.
Very good. Bravo. Very good. May I know your good name?
Thank you.
What is your name, my dear?
Talal.
Thank you, Talal. Thank you so much. Very good.
I say?
So all must say. Can I know who's this?
Me, teacher. You do not ask me.